I really hope that Tamil Nadu will come out victorious from this fight, and hope that Marine Bio and companies, Korean companies, can collaborate in the way to end this pandemic. And if you have any question, I think this could be a good time for you to ask us anything.
Mask,
the number. For the first time, it's like 500 of this mask. But if the Rajiv Gandhi Hospital wants more and needs more, we are ready to contact with the Korean company to do more donations.
Is the reusable
cost? The cost is $1 approximately.
$1 means how many times? It's reusable.
Huh? How many times?
Yeah.
It can be reusable like I reuse it like once every 3 or 4 days. So like I could use it for 3 straight days or 4 days and keep it dry and use it again. But it's not that good to use it very much for a long time as old the mask. But I reuse it like 3 days, like that. Mm-hmm.
Is it washable, sir?
Yes, it's washable. I feel like that it's kind of plastic. High quality that it doesn't tear off, so it's very nanofiber mask. It's light. It doesn't. Before I had this Korean another style of mask. I had heat on all my eye. Now I'm seeing that with this new mask of Marine Bio, the heat is not getting to my glasses, and I'm feeling very light and very comfortable.
Other high-end mask manufacturers, they claim it kills the bacteria, viruses 99.9%. What about your mask? What is the
96%
and
above. All that information you will find it in the back with your test kit with the information of the company, and you also have the contact point of me and our staff and the Korean company, and we have the all the information as a personal that will be handed to you when you. At the end of the day, I'm the director of Potra. Today we are gathered here because this Monday, the Korean company Marine Bio donated high-quality mask to the Rajiv Gandhi Hospital, to fight against the corona pandemic. We wish that the fight against the corona pandemic is successful here in Tamil Nadu, and we hope the Korean company can collaborate against this fight. Thank you very much.